Hi, how are you? I'm Dr. Schiffman, nice to meet you. Okay, welcome to the office. What can I do for you?
Okay, I want to remove the chains.
Okay, have you ever had these removed before?
Yes.
You did, how long ago?
Like 3 years ago.
3 years ago. These are skin tags, okay? They're little excess pieces of skin that occur around the neck, underneath the arms, sometimes underneath the breasts, in the folds of the skin. And in some cases, like yourself, we also can get them on the face, and usually that's due to genetics. Sometimes these things can look like warts, but there's no really reason why we get them. They're not caused by viruses or anything like that. You don't want to really remove these yourself because these things can bleed and bleed and bleed and sometimes get infected. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna clean up some of these things with a little alcohol to sterilize the skin and remove any bacteria. We're gonna just jump around. We're gonna start with the neck, some of these little things here, okay? Little pinch, little burn. Let's start snipping a little bit. How's that, okay? Go around. We can put a little aluminum chloride on those. You can kind of follow me around. Getting some of these bigger ones off, and then I'm gonna jump around with a little electric needle to zap it, so hopefully they won't come back in the future. But you can see that they bleed quite a bit, so this is why we don't recommend that you take them off yourself. Because when things bleed, you can get infected. And then we have a whole new set of problems. So now I'm gonna go around and zap some of these things for you, okay?
Okay.
You may feel one or two. I'm sorry. This is cauterizing the vessels and also preventing these things from coming back. Good. All cleaned up.
Okay.
All right. Relax. Just sit back, relax. We'll put a couple of band-aids if we need it. Okay? What you need to do now is wash the areas twice a day with a mild soap, like a Dove sensitive skin soap. Nothing very, no harsh chemicals, no perfumes or anything on here. You want to wear a sunblock to protect it from the sun, because if you get sun on these areas, it could leave you with little dark marks, and you have a tendency to get those dark marks. And that's all you need to do. Protect it from the sun, cleanse it, and put a little ointment on there, okay?
Okay, thank you.